Continuing further with today's topic of numbers, I have told you that we can see how many ones we have, how many tens we have, and how many hundreds we have. Suppose I am having 2 ones, 4 tens, and 2 hundreds only. What is the meaning of 2 hundreds? Suppose I am having 2 hundreds, 4 tens, and 2 ones. This is something I call, how will I read it? You all know, okay, I'll call it 242. It is a small number. Now, if someone asks you, what is the place value of this 2 and what is the place value of this 2? This is also 2 and this is also 2. But this 2 at this position resembles something else. This 2 at this position resembles something different value. What does this 2 represents? This 2 and this 2 is 2 ones. 2 ones. So it represents 2. 4 tens. So it represents 40. And 2 hundreds. It represents 200. You can even imagine that, okay, this is a 1 rupee note. How many 1 rupee notes? 2. So this is what it represents. This 4 being over here represents a 10 rupee note. I am having 4 10 rupee notes. It is 40. 200 rupee notes. It goes on to 200. You all know, using these three sets, the biggest number I can make is 999. Suppose I want to proceed further, then I will get something called thousands place. Suppose I write over here 4. So what is its value? 4 into 1000 equal to 4000. I may proceed. After this comes 10,000 place, then 1 lakh place, and it keeps on going. And this is something we call place value. And when a chart representing these place values easily is called a place value chart. Suppose I have written this number and I ask you, what is the place value of 5? You will have to see here, okay, then you can say. But if you have written it in a place value chart, this 2 is at 1's place. For 1's place, I am writing this O. This 7 is at 10's place. 6 at 100's place. 5 at 1000's place. 8 at 10,000's place. And 7 at lakh's place. So this 5 being at 1000's place, you can straight away say that these are 5 what? Thousands. So its place value is 5000. So this thing that I have made, if along with it, I write that this is, okay, what is it? It is, this together, we call it ones period. This is known as thousands period. And this is known as lakhs period. So this chart that I have made is called a place value chart. And this lakh, after lakh, what we get is 10 lakh, then crore and 10 crore. You can go till crores period, but I am not having anything over here. We need not to write anything. Okay, so now, and if you expand it, okay, I have written this 2, this has 70, this has 600, this has 80,000, this has 7 1 2 3 4 5 lakh. And when I write it in this way, 7 lakh प्लस 80,000 प्लस 5,000 प्लस 600 प्लस 70 प्लस 2, दिस इज कॉल्ड द एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म. ओके, सो नाउ इन दीज टू सेट्स ऑफ वीडियोज वी लर्न अबाउट नंबर्स, रोमन न्यूमरल्स सेट ऑफ 7 सिंबल्स, हिंदू अरेबिक न्यूमरल्स सेट ऑफ 10 सिंबल्स. Then using those Hindu Arabic numerals, we are writing all the numbers. To write those numbers, we use something called place value. From place value, we got a place value chart, and from that place value chart, you can write it in expanded form. So this was all for today. You all have studied these things in your earlier classes also, and it was a little revision, and for some of you, it might would have added something. Now we will proceed further in next class. After this, I will share one assignment with you that you all need to do. Thank you. Namo Narayan.